Hello and welcome to a brand new quick tip by JANUS Engineering. My name is Alex and today I will be showing you how to align components or assemblies that are located somewhere in the 3D environment. As we all know, these components need to be positioned correctly as the programmer has to rely on clamping devices, part geometry, and so on. I will now show you how to align these misplaced parts correctly by using modification handles.
Here we have an assembly loaded in NX. Within this assembly, we have the part itself that we're going to be programming, and then we have the fixturing that we're going to be using in the machine itself. Before we can position it with constraints, we would like to bring the part roughly to the correct position. So how do we move the fixture to get it to the right general location to make it easier to constrain? Within the assembly navigator, we're going to right-click on the component. In this case, we're going to be selecting our vise. Then we select Move. Now we have our dialog box pop up, and we want to make the vise move to a place that is closer to where we actually need it to be. But when we open this up and we look at the coordinate system provided, you can notice that it's a bit mismatched with the directions that we actually would like it to be. This is going to make it difficult for us to move this vise into the position that we want it to be in. So what can we do to make this easier? We will go into our dialog box that popped up before, and we will check this Move Handles Only option. Now we are free to move the coordinate system however we need without interfering with the component itself. We want to align the coordinate system with the fixture itself. We don't want to manually rotate and take guesses as to where the system is aligned correctly. Instead, we can click on the arrows of the vectors and use them to align with the fixture. For example, we can click the Z-axis handle and then select the face that we want to be perpendicular to the vector itself. The same thing will go for this Y-axis. We select the handle and then this face here, and just like that, we have a properly aligned C-sys to the fixture itself. We can now drag the handles in any direction to move to a more central point on the part. Once it's there, we can deselect the Move Handles Only option, and we are able to move the vise to get to the right position when constraining it to the part itself. We can use those same tools as we did before by clicking the arrows on the vector and selecting perpendicular faces to align it with the part. We can also drag it roughly to the correct location. Just like that, we're ready to begin constraining the part. If you want to know how to orientate your view correctly or navigate around large machines or additional fixtures, check out our other quick tip that we have linked in the description.
Today we learned how we can use the Move Handles Only function to align mismatched parts and components in Siemens NX in a more user-friendly way. If you found this tip helpful, make sure to like and subscribe to our channel for more useful tips. Let me know in the comments if there are any NX topics that you've been struggling with so you can be featured in an upcoming quick tip. Thanks for tuning in. I'll see you in the next video.